Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalot? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you...
enough.
Operator? My stars, don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
stop.
2...
What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
Okay, we're back. I've read up on this. And it's indeed a bug. That I can't get out of here.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge preset.
Purge?
So
what? Ordis, what the hell?
It's a bug, apparently. You have to do... vertical sync. Deactivate this. And then you have to restart. Basically hard restart. Alt F4. Then start the game again. Dum 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 dum. Takes a little time. Come on. And then the mission... Okay, I cannot skip this, I'm sorry. We have to suffer through it again! Okay, didn't see... Okay, yeah. My bad, sorry. I'm wasting everybody's time.
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalot? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you...
enough.
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
stop.
2...
What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
Okay. Maybe this works now?
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge preset.
Purge? Purge what?
Okay, this should have already done it. Ah, come on, shit.
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship.
It worked!
Non-operator, you just cannot keep missing like this. Get out! out of here before I
purge you.
Ah, it worked!
You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate.
Exterminate
the non-operator.
Okay, to the bridge, then. Fast, 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 fast. Okay, I think we are in deep trouble. Because Earth is now a hostile world. I hope there are no snow cobras. This is cool. Should have taken a gun. Okay, we'll put those on here. Woo! Okay, we cleared the bug, now we can continue playing. Yay! Da 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 da. We can make it! Okay. I hope there aren't any dragons around. Try it. Okay, wind from the side. That's not good. I have to steer against it. We can do this. Whoa, okay, that's a strong wind. Who put up those flags here? Oh, there's a cave. We can do this. Maybe. Yeah, speaking from experience, you should be dead right now. There's no way this foothold can carry you. This looks familiar. I mean, this sign. Ah, cave! Back to civilization! Depending on where you're living. This was kinda accurate. Dude, this feels totally like Skyrim. Without being the Dragonborn. There's fire. And he's probably dead.
Ugh, what happened to you?
They gave up.
You betrayed me. You infested piece of...
What do you think was gonna happen?
Yes, do it. As I thought, the hard way then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer.
Okay, Tenshin. Challenge accepted. Doesn't seem to be a betrayer. I think he does this, well, for reasons unknown.
Margulis lied to you, a lie of omission. She did not cure the Zeraman children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void.
The void!
The Ayatan sculptures are perpetually in motion. Monuments of Oregon continuity. Immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?
I choose facing the coil. I dislike the queens. Out of principle. Oh, come on. This isn't a bug, isn't it? Oh, the ice! Oh, okay. It's the ice that has to disappear. Oh, God. Oh, man. Okay, that's not my old bone.
Beware the ravenous golden maw.
Why does it have to be ravenous?
Okay. Whoa! Okay, I thought I had... Okay, this thing is fast. Good to know. Okay, hold shift to jog. Well, with my stabbed leg. Okay. Can maybe do this.
The queen burrows into your mind just as the creature worms beneath your feet. With each step, you will discover what Margulis took from you. With each step, pain awaits you.
Okay, It's coming. I'm here. Have no fear. Okay, this seems too easy. Okay, let's wait until this thing is over there. Just need to make it over there. Way too close. Okay, move away. Void blast, power recovered.
Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here, your only hope of surviving the Queens.
Ah.
Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin.
Okay, that's the Void Blast, okay. Who's ruined up?
The air was acrid and still.
The biomes have been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. The whole ship went insane.
Exist on the fold between two worlds. The world we know, of blood and steel, and the world that watches and dreams, the void. Charge across the fold as you once did.
Nice! Okay, my lightning beam gaining some powers here. Oh man, there are two, okay. Now let's not jump over them. Wait, are those bones all Tenno? Or just some poor schmucks? Man, I really need a... a lamp or something. Okay, that was luck. I'm willing to admit that.
Incredible. And I was kicking myself for not bringing a rope.
And I'm kicking you for not bringing a weapon. Or at least a shield or something. Okay, this is not good. Okay, how do I get past this guy? Okay, the ice spikes don't seem to be... Okay, maybe I can dash over, but I can't get this guy. Ah! Whoa, I thought somebody was behind me. Okay, I have to get close to this, but if I step in... Okay, let's try dash over, blast, dash away. Okay.
I smell... smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together. Their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking...
This is my family now. My family now. They tore her apart.
The Queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her resolve. Now, you must master the fold. Walk upon its edge. Concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Shadows I create. Another Teshin metaphor, right?
Wait, is that the Void Spectre? Whoa. Okay, this has only a limited amount of power. Okay, I call this luck. I mean skill. This was totally planned. Apparently I have only limited void energy. Shut up! That! I missed! Okay, this seems to be a safe spot. At least I know now the mechanics. Let's always have the rent. Okay. How do we do that? Let's wait for them to... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Woo! That was amazing.
I can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean. But you are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
Control them. Like a Warframe?
Okay, I don't... Okay, okay, this is... Okay, I have to borrow my... Okay, I don't see anything. Do we have to kill those guys? Okay, I'm admitting I don't know what I just did. But it worked! Yay! We're in the cold again.
Know this, Tenno, that I am a Dax, a soldier of a lost era, the last of my kind. By Orokin hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength, but an even greater weakness. To obey their command, to never defy the Kuva, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orokin. Only you can do that.
Okay, we have to blast our way through this. Am I already healed? Looks like so. I can actually run. da, 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 da. An Orokin structure.
A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They barter here, the Orokin, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
No, I controlled it.
I controlled it.
Cut the link. Cut the link. Transference overload in 5, 4, 3, 2. Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead. But I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Ordis is a little afraid right now.
As you should be!
The hull! Please restrain yourself. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my Warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My Warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't be...
Thank you.
did you do, Dex? What did you do? How did a child reject the continuity?
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
Escape. Why did you come back?
I came back for you.
Stupid child. You don't give up, do you? But coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Gods! Kill this Warframe and bring me my new skin.
Come get some!
The guardians protect the braids. The braids protect the queen. It's time to show the queen what they have awoken within you.
Okay. Should have taken more combat frames to this mission.
Tenno, this is one fight your Warframe cannot win.
I see that.
They're vulnerable. Attack. The red braids shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax!
Okay.
Shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax!
The red braids? Oh, those one. Wow, I can now. Okay, I have to. Come on! Okay, I think I have a good idea what to do here. Whoa, 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 whoa! Swahla! Okay, this costs me a lot of work. Damn. Okay, let's... Okay, I have to stun them. And here they are. Lucky me! Okay. Damn! Session. Okay, why can I not hurt them anymore? Damn it!
Thank you.
Okay, this will take a while. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, where are the... Okay, number one. Okay, let's try to attack the weak one again. And I jump right in. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm dead. Shit! I swear to God, if this is another bug, This is... Fuck this. Woo! Okay.